folk orchestra and guitar. So far, not many Japanese bands have found an audience in the West. That's one of the reasons that Shodenai's success overseas stands out. It started with a following in the underground. Red Cross, Sonic Youth, and Nirvana are among Shodenai's biggest fans, maybe because they wear their American guitar influences on their sleeves. The Ramones, the Buzzcocks, plus they have a way with English and a garage punk sound that, well, it makes you smile. They're from Osaka, Japan, so that's where we went. Because if you've got a date with Shodenai, you'd be crazy to miss it.
I don't wanna ride a crowded subway, I wanna go by car.
Shonen Knife. I'm Michie.
I'm Naoko.
I'm Atsuko.
Now Shonen Knife is recording our new album, which will be called Rock Animals, and it's wonderful already. It's my purpose to play music.
It's your purpose, but did your parents always think that it should be your purpose?
Recently, they understand us because we are so serious to music, and my father usually buy more than 10 albums of Shonen Knife, so he's a big Shonen Knife fan.
Was he always?
Yeah.
In the
nice
beginning?
Customer.
Yeah. Your best customer.
Gimme, gimme.
Like when you heard that American bands were actually putting together a tribute album for you?
We are very happy. We just couldn't that so many bands liked our music so much, and they even made a record. It's very nice thing.
Let's Knife, our former album, it includes many songs singing about many problems, like ecological things. And there is a song called Black Bus on Let's Knife, and it is a song about the changing of biological distribution at the lake in Japan.
Young boys and girls who are hanging around on the bridge, go home.